It was the middle of January, and the weight of midwinter lay heavy on Willie's mind. That wonderful moment when the ice breaks and the rivers start to flow with life and wonder just seemed like a distant dream. Willie did what any ice-locked canoe head would do. It all started out with a beautiful slab of spruce, 7 inches wide and 1.5 inches thick of locally milled, rough-cut goodness. Somewhere in there was a paddle, and Willie was going to find it.